Musical instruments, a flute and a drum, which of course are sacred instruments. A beehive is, at 8 o'clock, 100 strangers come into a room. I said, yes. He said, yes, and whatever happens is a beehive. What we do is just sit there and wait for someone to have an impulse to do something. Now, in a way, that's something like a theatrical improvisation, except that in this type of improvisation, the kind we did in Poland, the theme is oneself. So you follow the same law of improvisation, which is that you do whatever your impulse as the character tells you to do. But in this case, you're the character. So there's no imaginary situation to hide behind, and there's no other person to hide behind. What you're doing, in fact, is you're asking those same questions that Stanislavski said the actor should constantly ask himself as a character. Who am I? Why am I here? Where do I come from? And where am I going? But instead of applying them to a role, you apply them to yourself.
La, do, re, do, mi, ti, sol, la, do, fa, do, mi, re, sol, do, fa, do, mi, re, la, ti, sol, do, sol, la, ti, mi, fa.
Bonjour. Bonjour!
Or to look at it a little differently, in a way it's like going right back to childhood, where a group of children simply come into a room or brought into a room without toys and begin to play. Grown-ups were learning how to play again.
Et le rideau s'ouvre sur l'autre scène.